We're here today at Honda Cars of Rock Hill with a 2019 Honda Passport. As we begin our walk around, the first thing we'll do is check out the tread on the tires. Excellent tread on those. As we go around the vehicle, we'll look for any kinds of wear and tear you may find, maybe some scratches, marks, dings, anything of that nature. Coming around to the passenger side now, the exterior does look nice and clean. We'll stop here at the front and check out the alloy wheels now. Now let's check out the interior. Taking a look in the driver door, we do have powered locks and windows, powered seating for the driver. Stepping further inside now, on the display you will have AM FM radio as well as Sirius XM, USB, Bluetooth, and AUX capabilities. Down below is the climate control. On the odometer, this vehicle reads 6,540 miles. Taking a look in the back seat, we do have a nice leather seating surface, very well kept and managed. Taking a look in your trunk space now, we do have a great bit of storage here in the back, also a weatherproof mat, keep things nice and clean. Second look in the back seat now, this time via the passenger side. A final look inside the Passport now, we do have powered seating for the passenger. Stepping further in, give you a look around the back with a driver's eye view. And that will wrap up our walk around.